on the start. Off on every single one of those elements. Back handspring, back pike, somersault. Very solid. She's getting a little bit more confident as the routine goes on. Another front somersault, just like her mount. And again, she had to check that landing a little. And another check on the full turn. All of these add up. They're very slight deductions. Oh, and that's a pretty significant deduction there. This is an event that really takes so much repetition in practice. Over and over again to really perfect these elements so that when you get in competition, you're a little bit nervous, you can control it. Oh, way over rotated the double back dismount.